back for? Don't ever look at me like that, dog. I'm trying to move you forward. Are we going the right way then?
Necessity. To do what is required. To make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For you. For this storied institution. For the good of all mankind.
Yeah.
Come in handy, though. Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now, give me a minute to tap into the system. Get out of here. We need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'd be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
quiet.
Security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
What are you looking at? Something over here? Stop looking back like that, yo. You creeping me out. Yo. What's up? So what's up? That's how you feel? Look at you. Don't ever scare me like that, yo. Dog, open the door. Dog.
I'm in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Okay.
that side of the room. Go here.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
What's going on? We don't know. Just hold
him.
I'll get him out of the
sedative.
Hurry. We've got prisoners
back this way. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, I let him get shot, dude.
Oh! JC Printing at your service.
Okay. So what should I charge you? What should I boost up? Mm-hmm.
choice is yours. Operate responsibly. Cycle complete.
I don't know what I just did.
Open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Still with me?
Yeah, barely.
Spider's system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait.
Stuck, my guy?
What the hell?
Oh, do I need to do this?
Piss me off. You piss me off. You piss me off too. Wait. You piss me off. Oh my gosh, all of you. Oh my gosh. Thank you. can't use my health.
Doug, I thought you got something. Alright. You know what? Let me hurry up.
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. It's really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
Can I get a refill, though?
for all your needs.
Dog, I'm trying to get my health up, dog. You know what? I have to wait because of you. The hell was going on? We got ammo? We got a little bit of help too. Okay.
Thank you.
finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Shit.
For this dude to stop?
The structure to reach the cell.
Oh my gosh, yo.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Damn.
Oh!
Found
what
it.
Here?
Good. I'll be right there.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey, get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, well, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
Why? Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Well, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, now you can call down a shuttle, and
man,
we can fly out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
The woman that
Thanks.
Caused all of this.
I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him.
Don't trust you. I was just a delivery driver, yo.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
What the heck? What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, and you wanna grab me. What's up? What's up? Ooh. Ooh. What's up? What's up? Bank him. Bank. Bank. Piss me off. Look at your foot flapping. Look at your foot. Wow.
I'm calling the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Yo, damn, I don't got no help. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Oh! Oh! Thank you.
going anywhere. I don't know what to do. No. Where do I go now? I'm going in. Do I go over to the end?
Right, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
He see me. He waiting on me. Look at that. Talk to you. Shooting warhead. I ain't touching that, homie. You must be bugging.
Get off me! Get off me! Get off me!
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Man, I'm getting over there ASAP, man. Oh. I don't care about none of that.
There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
You need to pay attention looking forward. My bad. This nigga holding the wall says. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Elias, I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
I see a beautiful sight.
That's one hell of a view.
Right? Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. It feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just got to stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.